kind of hard when you go to your eye doctor and say, give me an opposite lens prescription. He'll probably think you're off your rocker, but wearing the opposite lens is what brings you back into balance. So it's pretty amazing. Now, with eye nutrients, one of the trace minerals that I would say 50% of the population is deficient in is magnesium. So if you're low in magnesium, it can affect your ciliary muscles. So you want to up your magnesium levels.